shuttle to launch.
Adama has personally ordered the assault.
And left you in command. Look, I don't have time to explain, sir. Just call off the attack.
Adama, the council has taken a vote and has decided to rescind our edict, extending the emergency powers and giving you full command. I thought you should know.
The Cylon pilots are here. So, it begins. Are you ready? Go.
Launch this shuttle the moment we leave.
Attacking the landing bay in a matter of microns. Prepare to evacuate as rapidly as possible, as soon as we open the hatch.
They'll blow us up.
It's the only chance we have.
I have Colonel Ty, sir.
Ty, attack now.
Adama, no time to explain. Launch at once. Repeat, launch at once.
It won't work.
Adama, I'm in command. Launch!
Start all engines, prepare to launch.
When did they launch?
Launch!
It's working. I've done it. Centurion, launch
by your command.
Go.
Oh no, not you two again.
Well, it was really his idea.
Much more secure once the shuttle and destroyer had launched and he was safely tucked in with his two Cylons.
And so did the computer. It estimated we had a 9-to-1 chance of succeeding. Well, I'll take those odds anytime.
Oh, with our lives,
hmm? Well, it worked, didn't it?
You got me there.
I still don't see why the commander let Lighter and the destroyer escape.
We're tracking them right now on long-range scan. When they land, we'll have the exact coordinates to their base on Lunar 7. May I join you?
Oh, sure. Colonel, have a seat.
Fireman, bring the Colonel a drink.
No, thank you.
Don't speak so quickly, Colonel. You may have to deal with Cyrus Pinya again.
Now that the Council has restored command to Adama, I don't have to face that anymore. Colonel...
He wouldn't do that to me, would he?
I think he just might.
Barman.
Fleeing from the Cylon tyranny, the last battle star, Galactica, leads a ragtag fugitive fleet on a lonely quest. A shining planet known as Earth.